boxing fans, here we go. Six rounds of action in the light heavyweight division. Our judges, Terry Beecher, Eric Marlinsky, Matt Ruggiero, and our referee is Eddie Claudio. Introducing first in the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Columbia, South Carolina. He weighed in at 173 pounds. Black trunks, white trim, professional record, 2 victories. 3 defeats, 1 draw. Both of his victories came by knockout. Please welcome Mark Tiger Anderson. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, comes to us tonight from Troy. He weighed in at 175 pounds. Silver trunks, yellow trim, professional record, 5 victories. 1 defeat, 1 draw, 3 wins, coming by way of knockout. Please welcome Sean Miller. Referee Eddie Claudio has our fighter's final instruction.
Okay, Mark, Sean, I got my instructions. I'm looking for one. I want no third attack to your head, both and elbows and all that, okay? Bam out the mask all the time. Protect yourself all the time. Touch him up, let's get to work.
6 rounds, light heavyweights.
Thank you. I'm there, Sean.
And after six rounds of action, we do go to the scorecards. And Judge Terry Beecher scores about 59-52, while Judges Eric Marlinsky and Matt Ruggiero both score at 60-53, all for your winner by unanimous decision. From Troy, New York, Sean Miller. And a nice round of applause also for Columbia, South Carolina's Mark Anderson. Sean Miller, good victory, six good rounds. You glad to get six rounds in?
Absolutely. Training went well, and we worked on some things that I was able to do in here, so it worked out great.
Perfect. Now, Sean, we know you're fighting here because you're passionate for the sport, but also you're very passionate about a charity that's very close to your heart. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that, what you and Shannon are involved with?
Yeah, we called Knockout Liver Disease is something that my brother Shannon put together after going with liver transplant surgery for my Uncle Ray, who is sitting over there. I can't see him, but what we're doing here, and we appreciate everybody's help. It's obviously a great cause, and everybody that is suffering from cancer one way or another, this stuff helps. So we appreciate everybody here. Thank you.
Sean Miller, everybody.